Pedestrian fatalities aren't just numbers, they're friends and family.
My son Dylan was hit and killed while riding his bicycle on May 23rd, 2013.
Give safety a second look. Look twice before entering an intersection.